Yeah, next question. Write each of the following fractions as divisions. The question is 9 by 7. So, previously we wrote in the form of fractions. Now we have to write in the form of divisions. So basically to write in the form of division, what you have to do is just simply replace the symbol with a divided by symbol. So for 9 by 9 divided by 7 we have 9 by 7 we have simply 9 divided by 7. Okay, just replace it. We have the numerator divided by denominator. Okay, so this will be the answer. So for the next question again, 3 by 11 can be written as 3 divided by 11. Okay, how can we write it as 3 divided by 11? So basically 3 by 11 is equal to something, okay, some a. So 3 divided by 11 is also basically the same operation that we're doing. Okay, 3 by 11 is written in the form of a fraction. We actually do not have to solve this number to get a. Okay, we just can write it in the form of 3 by 11. But in this case, it's 3 divided by 11. That actually means that it is an operator. And since it's an operator, we have to divide it and write it in that form. Okay. So next question we have. The fraction 90 by 63 can be written in the form of 90 divided by 63. Okay, simply replace 90 by 63 with the operator division of operator. Okay, so we get the answer as 90 divided by 63. Okay, basically when we divide it we get some decimal number or whatever it is. Okay, it may be 1 by 5 can be written as 1 divided by 5. Okay, so 1 by 5 it is a fraction, and when we write it as 1 divided by 5 we get a decimal number which can be used. Okay, which can also be used. So basically a decimal number is also it's easy to be recognized when it's written in the form of a fraction. Okay, so basically that's how you represent it. Okay, so I'm going to next